Worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb that was slain to receive power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and praise. For although he was God, he took the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness. He humbled himself and became obedient to death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every other name, that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
The cross.